Hi, I will show you how to check the hard drive cable of Dell OptiPlex. So, to open the side panel, there is a lever. If you push the lever, one side of the computer is going to come off. Put the PC on the lying down position, so it's easy for you to change the or check the hard drive cable. There is a lever. It's got a blue sticker on it. So if you pull the lever and from the front, if you push the DVD in, it's gonna be unplugged. Exactly same, pull this lever and push this back. This bit is come off. And exactly same, and with the hard drive, there's a one clip here and one clip of this over here. So if you push both in, and from the front, if you push it back, it's going to unplug. So these two cables are connected with the hard drive. The multicolor cable is a power cable, and this one is a data cable. So if you just take both out, okay, can you see? So the small one is a SATA cable, and this one is a power cable socket. So I'm just going to put the wire back in into them sockets. Push it in properly, well done, and then put it back in. And push forward. Thank you for watching this video.